Isn't it absolutely ha-ha-ha funny that every time I want to record a Lumion Legacy video, it is always nighttime? Great. Anyway guys, so today I want to showcase my Gleaming Sephiroth encounter. And also another encounter that I got really, really upset about. But anyway guys, I really hope you enjoy this reaction. I always stream my Lumion Legacy hunts on this YouTube channel. So yeah, without further ado, let's jump straight into it. Nice. BR knows. Funny. No! No! Ah! I heard the music. Well, but, we did answer the age-old question. If you find a roaming and it is a corrupt, does it change the music? Yes, it does. Hello, I'm weird, he funny. Hello, Toto is Asha. Almost 269. Yes! Yes! Finally! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yes! Woo! I hope we don't kill it! And there we go. And we got him. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yay! We got some XP! Yay! Ooh, minus speed. Wait, maybe that's good! Are you satisfied to see results? He's very small. I'm not satisfied. So yeah, that was the story of how I got this Gleaming Sephiroth. I absolutely love him. Little bit of a shame about the corrupted though, but you know, that happens. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you want to see me hunt all these things live, be sure to subscribe. And if you like this video, hit that like button. But for now, I'm gonna head out. Thank you guys all so much for watching. Bye bye.